mash up. So we got sausage finger Miss Marvel. Not interested. Red Skull Venomized. I would have been interested. But I'm at 9. I don't really care about getting the Venomized. Or Venom. Yeah, the Venomized Venom emote. This one's kind of cool, but it's fine. I got one. That's cool. That was Alex's idea to do gold with the golem. It's actually kind of cool looking. What's up, s'mores? It's always a good aw, thank you so much. So I could take the purple. I think I will. Goliath. Interesting. Oh yeah, so yesterday we were at Busch Gardens and I was in line whenever I was playing. I started out being on my account until 2 p.m. and then I was trying to do the other accounts too. Josh was the only one that I didn't do two missions on. But I was mostly using this meat deck. And at the beginning of the day, it was going pretty well. I would pull off these crazy wins. It was fun. Having a good time. And then towards the end of the day, it was just awful. It was like I could do no right. Everything I did was the wrong decision or it was just horrible luck. It was just so annoying. Like, easy examples where I'd play Meek in the middle, turn one. Oh, the middle turned out to be Superflow. Okay, I played Meek right. The right turned out to be Deep Space, shit like that. People running a lot of Killmongers, people running the same deck, but they were going for the Gambit earlier, so then it would take out my Wong, and I couldn't set up. I wouldn't draw into Wong, shit like that. It was just so annoying. Anything that could go wrong went wrong, and I was just like, I don't even want to fucking play. Alright. So that was my show. Somehow I'm back to 3,800 creds. I don't know how the fuck that happened, but it's cool. So I want to do some Silver Surfer games, because I feel like Shaw hasn't been nerfed yet. I'm surprised, because I do feel like he could get one. So I want to kind of enjoy him before he's hit next for some reason. You know, he's a Battle Pass card that hasn't been hit yet. That arguably, I don't know. Sometimes I feel like he's better than Miss Marvel. Sometimes I feel like Miss Marvel's better. It just depends on the deck, I guess. But Shaw can get up to stupid numbers. Oh, was that actually a pretty cool shop? Not a lot of good ones in this. So once we get select frames, I wonder if I'm gonna take this to a different thing, or what I'll do with Doc. I'm excited for when we can select frames and we can get the space backgrounds and shit. I'm hoping they add no flares for inked and gold.
Meek is kind of bad unless you have good first hand, but I think he's a fun breath of fresh air, even though the air isn't really fresh. Making Serbo deck. Remember that Serbo 3 is probably the best one. Well, 2 is really good too. But 3 was actually working well with like Leech and shit like that.
Yeah, Meek is fun. I just feel like he could be 1-2 and he still wouldn't be busted, so I think they should give him that 1-2 before his week is over, but now, like, they didn't, so it's not gonna happen. It's pretty lame when they buff things after the week is over, because now people can't get it. Like, I'm not saying I would have gotten Hercules at a 4-7, but maybe somebody out there would have. So now it's just, they missed out. how are they gonna know that it's gonna get buffed? Like, that's so fucking stupid. So this is Lily's shop. Pretty solid stuff around. This Zabu, though, is one that I've been wanting to look at. And I don't think I've seen it in a shop. So there's the blue. There's purple. 39.99s I typically take to infinity. But gold looks pretty good. Red is okay because of the eyes. And then of course infinity is not bad, but I don't love it. So I think this is one I would take to infinity and then just select it along the way for whatever I want to use it as. You have that Zabu? Yeah, it's pretty fucking great. I think it's my favorite Zabu. And I think I have a bunch of boosters for Zabu anyway, so I might just try and take that shit to infinity. I don't know, we'll see. I don't remember. Do I have boosters for him? We'll see when we go back. So she's got a couple Dan Hips. Three, actually. Still waiting on see if Mobius is worth it or not. I hope the shop is good today as well. It's really weird that this game doesn't have like the same shop for everybody like a lot of other games. Like, I can have a tremendously good shop and you can just have garbage the same day. Really weird. I haven't seen the popular icon on PC. Is that like a phone only thing? That's actually pretty cool. What's with Dan Hips doing a good job at not humans? Or at least like decent 6 out of damage.
Meek needs to be a 1-2 or get +2 power. I agree with the 1-2. The +2 power would get out of hand for the games where he does get out of hand. Like, I've had him as a 20. So if he was a 21, that's not that much of a difference, you know? But if he was a, was that 19? He was a 38 instead or whatever the math is there, that'd be ridiculous.
Played last night, got the collector's cache, opened it, and got a Professor X avatar. A cool one, or what? Oh, avatar, that guy's second one.
I think the +2 is broken, but the being a 1-2 base, I think, would be fine. Oh, here's the Galactus Pixel. I think it's a really cool looking one. They never really do much animation with the pixels for some reason, but this one's alright. Yeah, I would like to bolt out. I think that's pretty cool. Got the purple snatcher. Oh, that's pretty cool looking. I don't think I've ever seen it with the helicopter blades going. Can this pass as gray? Huh. So I'm trying to make a solid inked deck where it's like everything's black and white. Except for power and cost. Which means the name also has to be black and white. So like this wouldn't work because there's red, right? But Colleen, this is like purple when you take it animated, or is it shiny? I don't know, it still kind of could pass as gray, even like that. Yeah, I'm transitioning into that one. So, something weird I noticed when I was, it was like a month or two ago, Alyssa and I had, she was showing off her all-inked deck that she was working on, and I was just thinking, like, back of my mind, it would be cooler if the names were all inked as well, because she's trying to have a deck that's just, every one of the cards are inked. And then, you know, it'd be cooler if the inks, their flares, are also ink stuff. Because, you know, you can have, this is an inked, and it's got a white tone flare, so that's cool. But you could also have an inked with, like, red flare, and then it just kind of looks silly. Or you take it to infinity, you got all this color. So the best is if it's got a black or gray, or was it black or white flare with a black and white name and a gray frame. Right, so the only thing color you're gonna have is the cost and the power, and there's nothing you can do about that, but whatever. So today I decided to actually make the list,
and so I have it over here.
So here are the cards. If their name is just written normally, that means they fit. If their name has italics and bold and underlined, that means it's stretching, but it could work, if depending on the deck and stuff. So, yeah, it's a spoiler right here what I wrote, but Silver Samurai, I just wrote his name down because it fit. Then I was looking at an old picture of Silver Samurai, and it showed that he has red in his name. See the red right there? But then now he doesn't. They changed his name, and like nobody fucking noticed. And if they did that, what other ones have they done? What other ones will they do? I gave the example of, what if I do a Punisher, because he fits, and I make it all black and white. It's going to be really cool, because it's the noir one. I was trying to see what noir ones were. And then they decide to throw blood on his name, and it's going to be red, and it just ruins my whole thing. I didn't know they changed names. But apparently they do. Alright, let's see here. Let's finish going through the shops and then I'll read your comments because we're getting dangerously close to the next one. Who the fuck am I right now? User 3. Okay. Yeah, I gotta spend credits on my side accounts too. I like to collect ice stuff on here. Thanks so much. 60-second ad time? I don't know if I've ever seen that. What does that do? Oh, you know what?
I think I have to turn that one off.
Is that one on? Hold on. Let me finish my shop real quick, and then I'll address the entire chat. I just don't want to run out of time here.
So I can get sidetracked real quick.
I guess this is Bucky's account. Okay, I'm just gonna collect the credits for now. I guess I have enough gold for anything anyway.
Okay, we just have to 3 more accounts. Let's do this. I'll read the chat.
Is this Tori? No, I was gonna say this is definitely old. No time to waste. I'm just gonna close reopen. Hope it actually works the first time. Sometimes it doesn't. Which isn't really money anyway. Here's the Noir Cyclone, which is kind of cool. This again? It's kind of weird. So on this account, I'm collecting ones that look good at purple, preferably 700s. I could do this one. I don't know. I don't really know what I'm waiting for on this one. But it's going to be a bunch anyway, though. I get some kind of actual reward for it, so I'm not in a rush. That's cool, though. One more real quick. I'll go back to being me. I might grab a game, but otherwise I'll definitely read through the chat real quick. This is Josh's. Oh, he's got the awesome Ultron. Awesome rock slide. Noir hood. It's pretty cool. Oh, it's a 790. I hope I pull that one eventually too, so I'm gonna make a... He's got red in his name. Though I might just try and ink this anyway, because I think it's pretty cool. Oh, but this is what it looks like with a gray frame. Okay, because I was wondering today, because I have this on user 3, but it's purple. I've never taken or seen the gold demon. It's kind of cool. Oh, red demon. Yeah, it works too. Alright, so that's all the shops. Let's go be me, and let's see what you guys have to say. Yeah, we'll do this one.
You're calling Sentry Yellow Superman from now on? I mean, yeah. Is Yellow Superman with a demon instead of Kryptonite as a weakness? Watching the Marvels movie, and I finally got to see Goose, and did you know he has kids? Hopefully they add a variant one day. Oh, they already did.
Well, sort of. So, let me see here. There it is. Kittens. They're technically chosen. They're all of our kids right there.
I've heard terrible things about it. How was Busch Gardens? It was good. Alyssa wasn't feeling well. She was in like rides. Other than that, it was really cold, and it was like 50 degrees, which isn't that cold if you're from up north, but it was, you know, the wind hitting you pretty hard on all the rides and shit,
but it wasn't like a huge complaint. It was just like, oh, that wasn't fantastic, but
it was still fun overall. We had a good time.
We did like, I think 12 rides? No, that sounds like too many. I wrote it down, don't worry. I know you're wondering. We did the Flyer. Milder in the front, and then there's like a back, so we did 1, 2, walked on, walked off, walked right back on because there's no wait time. We went on the Montu, row 2, we went on Cheetah, rows 3 and 4, because it's a 2-seater. We went on Tigress, rows 7 and 8, also 2-seater. Gwazi, which was wild in the back, rows 7 and 8, Scorpion. I didn't write down what rows, but it was like the early stuff. Towards the front. Let's write that. We went on Kumba, and we waited way too long for Kumba. Lily and I have been on that ride. If you go on my YouTube, you can see her and I are the only people on that ride. The entire cart's empty, just her and I. And we walked onto the ride, went through the ride, came back, still nobody in line, and we were like, can we just go again? Oh yeah, so they just sent us again, and we went on the ride twice in a row with nobody else, nobody in line, and then last night we waited maybe more than 45 minutes. Let's see. It was like an hour we waited in line for the ride, and it is not worth an hour ride, but it was the first time we rode at night, which was pretty cool. Her boyfriend compared it to the Hulk, and I think that's a pretty fair comparison. Pretty solid ride. Let's see. And that's it. Sorry. So we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rides. That's decent. Most of the rides had a wait time. It wasn't too horrible. I had Marvel Snap. They were playing Pokemon Go.
Yeah, it was fun overall. Alright, so then Finnegan did redeemed 60-second ad time. Did I put that up? Because I might have to take that down, and I'll just refund you. Let me see here. Yes. Because I have it set now where it just does ads randomly, and I don't think I can do... Oh, maybe I can. I thought it wouldn't let me. Okay, I guess it does. Don't know what it does and want to test out. Basically, that was one that I didn't make up. It was already there. But it's a button. Like, you use your channel points to give everybody an ad, which then makes me, like, a few pennies. That's basically all it is. If you can even hear me right now, because you might be getting the ad right now. Shout out to the color purple, the color, not the movie. Is it a movie called Purple? How many accounts do you have?
What are we sitting at now? It's like 9-ish, 10-ish, something like that. And we should be 2 o'clock now. Yep, it's 2 o'clock. Okay, so that's a pretty cool gladiator. But I'm not really a fan of it. This looks more like Superman. Superman with a mohawk. I got the Remember Wolverine. Kind of funny, but I wouldn't buy it. Pantheon Dracula? Oh, that is pretty cool looking. Wow, for 700? I think that's like... That's up there for Dracula's. I know I like... the base one's pretty cool. I like the one I got from that bundle. Where he's like in the middle of a... I assume to be a battlefield of some sort. I like the 3099. But this one's up here too. Another Red Moon one. It's pretty cool. There was like an eclipse in my dream. It's a decent Null. I like this Peach Momoko Null better than the other Peach Momoko Null. I don't understand why she had two, but whatever. This is kind of cool. I have this on Founders. This is purple. Casual Maria Hill. That's up there. I don't think I'd buy it though. I don't really use her much. I would need a user more to be like, yeah, I want to buy that. Oh no. Well, it's only 700. I'll wait to pull it. Otherwise, I would debate it. Yeah, so, you know, another shop. I don't fucking buy anything. I gotta go look at my list and see what would I even buy at this point. No. Where's the one? Yes. So 39.9 Dracula, apparently I would buy. Oh, this Cyclops. I would definitely buy this Cyclops. Put that fucker back in my shop. I regret not buying it. Let's see. I already have this. So this can come off the list. Yeah, that's a really cool one too. I don't know if I'd buy it though, just because I already have the other one. Oh, I already bought this. Is this Korg one? Yeah, okay, so I already bought this. Oh, that Rock Slide, I would debate. Wasp Transformed, I really like that one. Man-Thing Venomized, once I have Man-Thing. Ban Legion. White Tiger Luka, yeah, I would definitely pick that one up. The Ultron ones are good, but like, I don't run Ultron much, it feels stupid to buy. Is this the, yeah, no, fuck that, never mind. This was before we knew how much it was gonna cost, I put it on there. Fuck that. Oh yes, Quinchet 39 is gonna be awesome. Eventually I wanna have the Hellfire Magic. Let's see. The Typhoid Mutant Zero, I want that. Oh, what's this? Is this what I think it is? It is. Bet. So I pulled it. Guess what, I don't have to buy now. Let's see. Those are 700s. Midnight Suns. We need the Midnight Suns album already, so I know which ones to buy. Hopefully it's a big album, and it doesn't matter what you buy. Because I would be way more inclined to buy these. These four, actually. I'm guessing I already bought this. Damn, it was only $2? That's wild. They should do that more often. Oh, I bought this one. Nice. Yeah, I haven't checked this list in a while. Carnage Archer, bought that. Is this the one or is this? Oh, it's that one. Yeah, that's such a cool one. I might actually like that one better than the Shush. Yeah, eventually I want that. That's the really cool saber tooth to this opponent. I think that's everything. I think I went through everything now. Wait, what's this one? Oh, Pixel Enhancement. That's another Pixel I would fucking like to pull. Hazmat, Crystal, Magic. Those are some good Pixels right there. Galactus, Ghost Rider. So every time I open one of those mystery variants, those would be cool.
Alright, what did you say here? Have Midnight Nico in my shop? Might buy it? I don't think I like that one.
Yeah, that Draco was good at red.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think you said you pulled it the other day, right? And I couldn't remember because you said Pantheon, Dracula, and I was like, I don't remember that one.
But
yeah, I have seen this before.
It's pretty cool. Altered Death is the hot location, so I'm tend to break out the Phoenix
multiple deck. Oh yeah, for sure. And AC just put up a video of his modern one running Destroyer, and then I looked through my deck and I was like, oh, I already did that, and I forgot I even fucking did it. So this is I think this was Chavez, so I swapped out Chavez for Koi, but like this deck just got better because of Destroyer getting buffed and I didn't even realize it, so that's cool. I'll probably run that a little bit today too. I mean, maybe even do that on ladder. Well duh, but like that would actually help my ladder because I'm trying to just touch 90 real quick. I might even be able to hit 100. That deck is so good.
Or
if people are running a lot of destroy, just run a lot of anti-destroy.
If they're not running destroy, just run retreat.
Oh, right. You want to copy the other one. So this is my destroy Nimrod. And then for... I changed the picture. Yes, this is my Phoenix one now.
I didn't want people to know with the sleeves. But this is the one I enjoy the most.
So, no Human Torch. You're just going for Multiple Man. If you don't go for Multiple Man, you're going for Nimrod. And, like, that's it. It's pretty solid. And it's fun. No problem, buddy. All right, let's go check out the other accounts real quick. And while we're on them, I'm going to be doing a lot of upgrading. Because my side accounts are getting kind of close on the credits. I got one with 7,000, one with 6,000. And I want to keep an eye on that before it gets out of hand. Alright, so we got Alyssa's shop. Or, this was her yesterday shop. She's got nothing pinned. What the fuck? Update. Refresh. She's actually got a good amount of credits now too. What the fuck? What happened here? I'm hoping we get some kind of update on the space background, because I want to start splitting cards again. So she's got the same one. That's weird. A decent bishop. Maybe Arrow. How's she doing? She's at 5. I'll just throw it out just in case. Oh, I was supposed to go do Lily stuff. She's got a bunch of credits. She's one of the problems. Oh yeah, I was supposed to tell her to upgrade a bunch of her cards while we were waiting in line. I mean, I guess it's not that out of hand, but it can quickly get there. She should have more regular boosters. I guess I'll open this shit on here. Oh, she wants to bring Gonzalez one instead. Okay, well, let's finish doing this. Told her to do it. I think it makes more sense anyway. It's what she wants things to be at, you know. I skipped one accidentally. Alrighty. So this is user one. I'd probably get this on my account. So these I'm holding because there's only one left and we're only waiting for a little bit. But I still have 7,000 credits. Oh, what the fuck did that happen? Just waste on Agatha, but Infinity. I kind of want to make some until we have the space option, and I can try and get that for Iron Man in this account, because I have a pretty good amount of Iron Man. I'll bet. trying to ink this. I don't have that many on this account, but still. Bunch of 700s. Almost entirely. This was 12. Lily spent 1200 on this? Oh my god. Why was this 1200? It's a baby. I thought baby pixels and Dan Hips are always 700. She fucking spent 1200 on this? Oh my god. That's way too much. I agree. Okay, so I'll set a bag at those once I'm done with the shops. We'll play some, I want to do Silver Surfer. But, definitely some destroy stuff. Or anti-destroy stuff, depending on, how it goes. This book is gone. I would probably get this if I had the gold, but sadly I do not. At some point, I gotta remember to make sure I finish all the weekend missions and all my accounts. I haven't checked to see if I have yet or not. Wait, this is Tori's yesterday account. Or shop, and I just don't remember looking at anything but the Cyclops Noir. Oh, she got the Sabertooth Noir. She's so short. Or she's just barely short. But, I would debate that. Oh, I forgot this was even a variant. It's so weird how Nova's name is fucking purple. He's like blue and yellow and gold and shit, and he's got fiery powers and purple name. I don't get it. It must have some significance. But alas, I do not know it. I hope nobody buys this shit. That's kind of cool. That makes some sense. It must have triggered some PTSD for some people with negative decks. Alright, so father's account. We're looking for some good purples. I mean, that's up there. Preferably if he already has the boosters to take it to purple. I can't really think of any other ones I want. Oh, I only have enough for one. Alright, so we're looking at Morbius, Angel, and Doc Ock. Not bad. What the fuck am I gonna do with this account when we can just select frames? Okay, Morbius had 22. Doc Ock, he doesn't have any. And Angel. He's got 11. Well, I guess by that logic it would be Morbius. This isn't the one I have, right? I don't really like it though. It'll pass. It's not bad at purple, but I feel like there's gotta be something better I can eventually get. Unfortunately, couldn't even. No, didn't even know he had that. So he's still missing Crystal. Ghost and Stature. That's 3 months of no opening. Let's do a donut. Okay, those variants, cool. Some credits. Nice. I bet I can just immediately take this up to fucking purple. Very nice. That's what I like to see.
Just got Savage Land She-Hulk from a premium mystery. Damn, that's awesome. Yeah, I bought that one. It's a really cool one. How did you get the premium mystery? Did you pay 800 or did you get it from something? You were thinking about buying anyway. That's cool. Yeah, isn't that great? Like, I had that $20.99 on the list. I just bought it from the season pass. Gotcha. Animated. Rhino. Don't know if I need those. But I can check. Oh, I actually do. Look at that. Getting so close to having this account have all purple frame cards except Agatha. Being whatever she wants to be. Oh, that's weird, but that's awesome. That is a really cool variant that I can immediately take to green and something. Right, let's check. So this is now purple. This is now purple. Very cool. I've got to put this Rhino in. Fucking block out here, it doesn't matter. Nice. I just want to make sure Quinjet doesn't have. No, okay, he doesn't have any other variants of it. Making progress on this shit. Okay, so now I can set up banging on this again, doesn't matter. Glad I saved some of the credits. Okay, one more, then we'll go play on my account. She's a sleepy girl today. More than normal. Okay. I don't know if he would like that. This one's pretty cool too. I eventually want on my account. It's not great, but it's pretty cool. And it's a Midnight Sun. It would fit in with like a Silver Surfer Midnight Sun deck. If you're going for an all Midnight Sun variant deck. It's a pretty cool storm. Oh, he's only two away. Actually a good damage. Weird how he lowers himself. Doesn't just expand. Range.
almost get him that Hulk. But there's not really a benefit to getting ultimates right now anyway, so who cares? Alright, time to be me. Let's reset the deck tracker. Set up my side account Agathas. Maybe I should do the Phoenix one or just the Destroyer one. That's Phoenix. That's Destroyer. I feel like this one wasn't quite as good. I have 6,700 medals right now. Sorry, I'm rich. Josh, bam, Black Panther. Like, we're both Black Panther. Okay, so that's good for both of these. Let's leave it. Let me turn something on.
Larb.
Martyrs. That's pretty good for them. I bet.
These two got each other.
We'll let a turn pass for each. Oh, they both went 1/2s.
That was your sister? Gotcha.
Okay, they're both... this is ridiculous. They both played the Iceman or Yondu on the left.
And now they're both playing
Iceman or Yondu, the opposite, in the middle. Yeah, that's it. Not very good. Fire system. What's this dude doing? So they both went Iceman or Yondu in the middle, and then Iceman or Yondu the opposite on the left. But I mean, out of that order. Thank you.
This guy still hasn't done anything.
Kind of weird.
Okay, good. Done with the.
Oh shit, that's actually really good.
Oh snap!
Oh, he finally played.
Two destroys, two extra energy. He's going for a super long. Shit. All that extra energy for nothing. Super, super long. I hope he's gonna do the ending.
Opponent snapped.
Please be Gambit. 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 Oh.
Wakanda forever.
Oh, is he just doing like
Wakanda forever?
Zola.
Wakanda forever!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. That's fucking wild. Well, that's about all I can do. Take it. Yep.
Cut off one head, two more shall take its place.
Oh my god, it's gonna get even bigger too, because it's gonna land on those. Oh my god, what are the fucking odds? Nah, dude, I don't fucking believe. You're so incredibly lucky.
Wakanda forever! Wakanda forever!
That's disgusting.
Wakanda forever! Wakanda forever!
This guy's saying Arg like I give a fuck. I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah. Nope. Jesus. You know, GG. He's a prick, but whatever. Honestly, you're a fucking piece of shit. I hate these kind of people. Nah, go fuck yourself. You're such a fucking piece of shit. Interesting. I almost don't want a magic. I hate that I just don't have Cosmo. This is just proving grounds. This dude's being a fucking prick. I honestly, I fucking hate this dude. Like, just, what a shitty human. Alright, yeah, go fuck yourself. You're a fucking piece of shit. Alright. No. Yeah, that's you. You're just fucking, what a loser. Nah, it's too late. You should have put that left. Yeah, nothing good. Honestly. I don't want to play. Fuck this dude.
Escaped!
Oh no, I lost the proving grounds. My life is over. Whatever shall I do? I'm a fucking idiot. That's why I love Proving Grounds. There's no fucking stakes. Like, who cares? And you got these people who try to make themselves feel better about themselves. They go and just bully. Don't be those guys. Marvel Thor. Start my own Avengers. Okay. Shuffle 5 rock. Oh, that's fun. That's such a fun and interesting location. We're off to a bad fucking start with the stream, man. I don't really want to play these. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? I mean, I could just throw down Destroyer for free, but the whole point of Destroyer is to have his effect off. Whatever, I guess. Yeah, I don't like this one as much as the Phoenix Force one. Nope. Guess it's Aiva. Ah, I should have done the Aquae left. Sure, Nimrod middle. Sauron Haiva? That's strange. Okay, so what I'll do, Carnage left, Venom middle. Actually can use the rock. I'm gonna win right for sure. I think I got middle. I just snap. That's cool. Not that he would have pulled anything anyway.
Victory.
I think he's pretty dumb, but I'm just gonna be nice and give him a GG.
Oh my god. After winning the round, he just quit that fucking silver jacket. Wild. He said, nah, I have your gold ticket and a bunch of medals for doing next to nothing.
Alright, what do we got? Cloning bands? That's pretty good. Especially because I can shut it off when I want to. Okay.
Victory.
You just just gonna retreat or what? Why did he wait till after the turn started, putting my snap into effect to retreat? And he's not leaving? What the fuck? What just happened? Okay, so we got the Shuri, Nimrod. It's good. I can also shut off Mojo if I want to. Okay, well, that's useless. Such a cool looking angel. Not bad. Let's throw that right, it's gonna be huge. I kinda wanna just get rid of left, because I don't think I can do it. Yeah, I'm safer not doing it. Oh, wow, really? We fucking did something. I need a way to kill this Nimrod. No way! Wait, how'd you get that? What the fuck? Wait. You also have this? That's so bizarre. Okay, I can kill the Nimrod now. It's fat. Well, I could do this. This is decent. Like that, I guess, for an extra pound. Venom would be so much better here. But nothing I can do about that. Yep, kind of figured that was going to happen. So he's just doing the brain dead deck, but he's got High Evil Hulk in there as well. Interesting. No, that's not good. Except. Come on, Grisser, to save the day. Alright, X23, land anywhere else. And you. Okay. You're a fucking idiot. Well, they can just do this. I'm good. Yeah. I'm just gonna go hard right, and I just go middle. So it's not a bad deck, I just think the other one's a little bit more enjoyable. Collect some more silver tickets for the future. Yeah, I'm already done with my mission as well. Wasn't even paying attention to what they were. One more match and I go up, essentially three levels. Anything good there? Nope. Thank you. So cool. Kingpin. Yeah, I could have done this deck of punch yesterday. I just didn't feel like it. Alright, let's see here. Phoenix Ladder. Let's see how good it is. Alter Death first try.
Set, bub.
Stole it. Oh, what do we got? Could easily do those. Making the Venom Zola. Yeah, I kind of have to get rid of this. Oh, interesting. Magic to oh Mirage? Okay, I didn't know. Copy, so these are actually dead. Well, this being Zol would be cool. I think this would make more sense. I don't have death in this deck, though. Well, I just do this and I win. Oh, snap. Unless he goes for like Shang-Chi or some shit. What? Victory. I don't understand why you went for Cosmo. Why? You should have retreated, buddy. Whatever. I'll take 4 cubes. Oh, that also gives me a bunch of battle pass stuff. Whatever. Could be worse. Alright. Now I'm at 5,000 credits. Find a use for them at some point. Combo. Just need like Shuri and Venom. Alter Death. Opponent snapped. And I'll stay in. Okay, I'm trying to destroy deck two.
Enough said, bub.
So that's gonna be bad for Noel. Unless I just shut it off. Oh, maybe I should have done the quiet middle. Yeah, I definitely should have. Whoops. Either way, now it's Limbo. Wow. Sure, it would be so much better. It's only gonna be 9s though. Oh, he's going for a null. Shit, maybe I shouldn't do this then. I could have fucking done Shuri. Multiple mana would have been way better. Well, I can get my own null. Snap is already in effect. You know, he's gonna keep popping cards. It's whatever. Is he gonna dissolve or what?
Enough said, bub.
Well, at least now I can't really null it or Zola it for guarantee. What if I move this? Either null or venom. I think this is kind of this bit. And just hope it hits Zola. Or not Zola, no. Whatever. We'll take it. All right. 84.2. Can I touch 90? That's a pretty good day to try. Oh, this dude's running fucking Nimrod. Almost guarantee that. Holy shit. We got Altar Death again. Hi, sleepy girl. She's sleepy, I don't know if you can tell. Okay, he's going for Wolverine.
Enough said, bub.
So he's probably gonna. My hope is to this and this. My goodness, it is straight up. Either way, I'm gonna be able to go do Shuri Nimrod next turn anyway. I'll just go for like nose hole. Let him go nuts. You do the destruction for me.
Enough said, bub.
Wow, you lucky as fuck.
Enough said, bub.
Okay. I'm always having a hard time doing Nozola now. Oh, or he's gonna waste it now. Okay. If I draw Zola, I'm just doing Nozola. Look how perfect this is. Oh, I can't even do Nozola unless I have magic right now and draw into it. Though I can still do like Venom and Carnage and shit. Whatever, man, I just don't fucking care. It's fine. I still could. No. Iron Lad's down though. Yep, that's great and all, but mine's better. Mine's. Yeah. Wait, mine's not better. Because I played at the wrong location. God damn it. Shit, fuck, cunt. I really fucked up now. Because I could have still done this and this. Ugh. Yeah, there's no point.
Escaped.
All right, 84.0. How's it going? How you feeling? I said, how's it going? How you feeling? What you doing? Mm-hmm, I know. She rolled her eyes at me. No one's here. Okay, well. I got his Wolverine, he got my magic. Your Wolverine's ugly, mine's better. Dan hip Stan. Oh, gross. Ugh, I do not like this guy. No, not my Shuri. It's actually kind of important. Though, if you're running, destroy stuff. What if I just did like a deck that tried to get out Nozola and I just let them do the destruction? Like I could just go heavy into magic and energy and drawing and stuff like that. I'm not gonna get Shuri this game. Okay, that's my magic. Bet. So now I don't have to do magic. Phoenix Force is gonna guarantee hit multiple men now. But I can draw. No Shuri. Got the Phoenix Force. I don't really wanna play Wolverine. I mean, I guess I do, because it's energy. Hard metal, so I'm actually gonna fucking win it.
Enough said, Bob.
I'm a fucking idiot, man. What happened? Oh. What's. I forgot they fucking got my Shuri. Now I have a movable Shuri. That's useless. I can lad into something. See if I can.
Enough said, bub.
Go Nimrod.
Nope. That's useless. Well, not useless. This is a fucking stupid shuriken move. I mean, it's 8. It's not the worst thing. Go with it. Supposed to do that Nimrod. Yeah, I don't know why you wouldn't. Okay. Like, it's like people don't understand. When I play Lad and Lad becomes something, I'm now going to draw that same something. I'm going to get 2 of that card. That's twice now where they're just like, oh, what? What'd you think I was going to do? 2 nulls is better than 1. Side accounts are going nuts collecting these silver tickets or gold tickets.
Agatha.
For a deck that has 4 twos, I'm often skipping turn 1 and 2. It's kind of weird. Dude's running a move deck. Oh, I'll go Shuri, I'll go Nimrod. Got the Carnage Venom. Yeah, I think I won. Maybe this dude doesn't know that Altered Death's hot. I've gotten this every single game so far. I don't think I've ever seen that kind of percentage with a hot location yet. Oh no! He gets +5. I mean, I'm about to go +6 and then spread that all over the board. Oh no, he gets x2. That could get ugly, we'll see. Does this matter? Should I not do that? Maybe I should do this instead. Yes, it's probably a little bit better.
I see.
Interesting.
Systems go.
know, those Nimrods can get spread now too. That's kind of wild. Kind of fun. I don't see how you can beat this. Yeah, that makes sense.
Victory!
The 2-cube climb. We'll take it. Well, it sucks I didn't have fucking Null or Zola in my hand. These are both wars. He's probably doing Blob. Oh my god, this location is so stupid. Stop.
Five is way too many.
Play this on 6, it could work. And lab now. Not gonna have anything interesting, but whatever. Nobody snapped. I'll probably just retreat this one. That's exactly what I was hoping. So 5, 6, 7. That's decent. But not great. Unless I just don't go Nimrod. And I have Venom, Double, E. And I can Zola. Well, that's not good. Something. Yeah, that's a good point.
Escaped.
Fucking stupid peak. This is sure he would have been really good hit by the peak as well. So if I double Phoenix Force, hit multiple men, 13s, I can fly around. I think I only moved like twice though. Oh my god. Might be what we're doing. Just need to draw Phoenix Force. Oh wait, gotta be careful there. Yeah, I'll do that, that's fine. So 3, 4.
Enough said, bub.
Might be one of those no Zola games where I just do that instead. Okay. Null will be okay, Zol will be a waste. Well, Zol will be interesting if I hit Shuri. Phoenix Force would be great. magic impede. Alright, because it would actually get rid of the Orcus Forge. It's still getting doubled either way, so it's okay. Bet so I got 15 to fly around here. Going for Nozol. Oh, that's fine. I would. I'm so fucking stupid. I thought I fucking magicked. That's alright, he didn't even snap. I'm getting too hungry. I'm just fucking watching it. Alright, let's get one more good game, then I'll get off. Oh, that's an interesting avatar. I've never seen that before. Looks like a fucking USB drive came to life for the face. Alright, this is a good venom location. Okay. Well, Carnage would be better. Especially because I have Phoenix Force. Oh yeah, that's so weird. I can do that and clog and I move. That's weird.
Set, bub. Set, bub.
plays two cards, he wins. Oh, I forgot to move. Oh my god. I'm so fucking dumb. No, I'm not playing this game. I'm too fucking hungry. I can't do anything.
Victory.
I won? How the fuck did I win? Oh, because of 120. Oh. Well, alright. Whatever. Get me out of here.
Okay, bye stream.